Oh, what a terrific rally.
15 loss.
Such an eye-catching exchange between the pair here. Nothing wrong with Pavlyuchenkova's movement as well today. That's the other reassuring thing. Terrific agility from both players, and Teichmann doing so well to keep that one under control.